returns to Game Boy Color in an adventure too big for just one game. Rated E for everyone.
Get into it!